I love how my game lags for a whole 20 seconds when I click Summoner on the shop.
I think it's actually louder than my music in game. Which needs to be louder.
Who has in-game music on?
Yeah, see? It's Dan has his,
Maybe if Are we almost all? What? I think everybody I except only for turned Dan me. Is on the same champion that they were on last game.
I'm always on Rengar.
Oh no, I meant Rose. Like, I'm on Tristana, Jason's on Thresh, Vivek's on.
Well, no, you have a working comp, dude.
Shit. Oh well.
Fuck it. All right. There's no point.
Yeah, you should probably invade at least early.
I know.
Or do
just do
you
what
know?
You did last game.
P.S. Don't worry, I got the flay set up.
Sure you do.
See? Told ya.
Oh, I wasn't really paying attention, silly.
Jesus, dude.
Oh How shit, I missed one CS. Like
I'm gonna try to shove him in the lane.
Guys, I'll try to do a bit better in CS this game.
I'll try and do better too, because that was actually kind of a crap CS game until the end.
Alright, you have a malphite. Yo, well, dude, start getting these so that you can push up and stuff. Come on.
No, I kind of want to just freeze the lane, honestly.
No, they're not freezing lane though, and I don't have an extra ward to put in that.
Oh my god, we won that.
To put in there. Unless you want a ward.
Oh my god, this is a fast game. I've never actually had to wait for this level crap.
See, now they're level 2, and we're level 1. And it's because you insist on freezing lane.
Especially against Caitlyn, I would rather freeze.
Damn.
There's a lot of minions, stop!
Caitlyn's poke. If you wanna go in, I'll go in, but I don't wanna. I don't wanna have the lane pushed against an Elise.
An Elise?
Yeah. There's Elise jungle.
Oh, really? Oh, I should probably like change that stuff now. And then put you there. And we're good on that front. Then we have that.
Oh my god, the poke in this lane. I hate how she outpokes me by so much.
And that. Okay. Frick me. Sure. I don't know why, but I'm always stuck in lanes that get levels before the other person. I don't know why.
Because you play with me a lot, and I freeze. And I taught Ryan, so he freezes a lot too.
Yeah, I usually try to freeze away. Dude, I'm not really that good.
Yeah. Alright, now it's a slash. Oh god! No, I'm not gonna get- No, I'm
Yo.
Not gonna risk it.
Hooking that. Wow, dude, that was pathetic on my part. That was pathetic on my part. I can't believe that I missed that. I'm gonna flash Q, or just normal Q.
I can come in if you guys need me to. Never mind.
Nah, we're good.
Yeah, bye.
It's because I'm a god thresh, you know.
Yeah. This looks like. All right. Be careful. You guys are low, and it's not fight.
Why is the least for jungle? Wait, come on, be Juker, Juker.
Careful, minions. What the hell is this Elise doing?
Yeah, I should back.
Let me get it.
Yeah.
God, what? What? Why?
Yo, that was like really. You should probably back.
She probably.
Dude.
You want something? She probably like kind of.
I
want to
try
control,
and get.
She thought she could beat me 1v1, but then forgot
and then,
that.
Like I came in just, you know.
Yeah, but do you want to die?
I won't die, chill. I know how to play safe.
I don't.
Clearly.
You do all those flash engages.
Dude, I only flash engage. I never flash engage.
Alright, I'm gonna back now because I can afford it.
Oh, you can afford it already?
I'm at 1300. I got first blood and I have 2550.
Yeah, I forgot you got first.
You need 1350, bro.
No, it's 1300. They lower.
And when you die once against Nidalee, she takes your entire jungle.
Oh my god.
Yo, yep. Dude, gank
I'm ganking top.
Top.
Ganking top. I mean, no need. Is that what I heard? Fine. KSing top.
Please ignite. Don't kill me.
I'm coming back bot. I'm on my way.
Really? You're coming bot?
Oh my god.
I thought you were jungle, dude.
Yo, I have BF, bro. She doesn't have anything. She has no damage items. We can steamroll the slain now.
I hate that.
Oh, she only got boots?
I was feeling this game is over.
As soon as I get there, engage at any point, because we can steamroll them.
Yeah, okay. Yo.
I'm over 50. I'm 50 damage up on her.
Really?
I'm 50 AD up on her, because I have BF.
What the... Oh.
What is this Elise doing?
She's trying to kill your jungle so badly.
Yo, take lantern.
Please.
Oh, never mind.
So.
Oh my god.
Yo, 20-0, question marks. Okay.
Was it really worth Elise? You died again.
Default. Hold on, I'm gonna back for pickaxe. I'm gonna back for pickaxe, hold on.
What?
Holy crap.
Wait.
Why do I have pickaxe BF? Why?
God damn it, come on.
At 7 minutes, I have pickaxe BF.
Because I'm amazing. Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. Vivek and I have 5 kills combined. Just us.
No, dude, 6.
No, thanks.
Oh.
Ah, shit, I'm dead.
Sorry. That's my bad.
Wow, you're so trash, Dan. Wow.
I'm sorry, dude. I made a bad play. Oh, well.
No, not Rengar, Dan. Dan Rose.
Well, no, because he went to engage, and then I decided to...
Oh, yo, bot MIA.
Oh, wow.
Oops. Oh, wow, he got up. Alright, I lagged.
And
this game's
Dry-Fi Spear winning the lane for you.
Oh, just casually have pickaxe BF.
And just casually have pickaxe BF.
Notice how Nidalee gets an assist.
I am incredible.
Spear.
I am a legend, dude.
Okay, I might need to back this Malphite.
Nah, I got it. I have shield.
Ult though, I'm screwed. No, I have heal, so we're fine.
I've played Nidalee so much in the last playing this game that
dude,
I know the jump.
So bad.
Don't fight me, bro.
I'm so
you,
bad
that,
at this.
That used to be you and Garen, not Garen, Riven.
Yeah.
And you got Nocturne? Yo, you got Nocturne? Know
any lanes are MIA.
Oh god, what? Okay, well, cycling trick did.
Oh, I'm out here.
40 damage.
You guys really want to fight this, huh?
Myself.
Morons.
By the way, can I just point out how amazing my hook was?
I am a scrub.
Oh, hold on. Bait it. Bait him in.
Yeah, sure.
Actually, no, you're higher HP than him. He's not gonna get baited. I'm just gonna back.
Go.
Alright, just casually about to get IE.
You can feel free to report me.
Dude, you're less than 10 minutes into the game.
I'm less than 10 minutes in and I have components for IE. Oh,
come on. Nice, get out. Oh, nice.
Vivek, nice. Are you proud of me?
You can feel free to report me.
Vivek, are you proud of me?
You have IE.
I have components for IE.
Okay, alright. Zed's 2-0.
Wow. Wait, why is Malphite only level 6?
Guys, watch out, he's heading
bot. Oh, yo, Zed is coming bot.
I'm the junk.
Zed is coming bot. Are you ready to kill Zed?
What?
I haven't been able to stay in lane. I've been busy getting kills.
Why am I level 9?
Back off.
10 minutes. Oh, no, I'm
like all
off.
Bottom.
Alright, Fiaudi.
Oh.
Wait, I'm the jungler. It's 10 minutes. I'm level 9.
I'm only level 7.
Damn it.
Alright, we just killed Zed and we got out.
I am like ridiculously ahead.
No, I died.
Scot-free.
I don't matter. Dude, I'm not even worth a Scot. How
I'm
could
kidding,
you?
Bro. You did kind of get me to kill, but you also killed yourself in the process, so was it really worth?
I had no
level
idea
six
that
Elise against level
Elise
9
was there.
And she flashed. Where is she going? She has nowhere to go. Oh god.
Yeah.
I need to kill you.
Wow.
Problem is, it's Caitlyn, so she still does a lot of damage. It's really.
Go, assist on top, please.
Oh, I have IE, guys. Less than 12 minutes, IE.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Hey, I can use assistance mid.
I don't really.
On my way. On my way. Don't worry. Legendary is not a gank.
No, you're not getting anything.
Oh. You know no, he's there. Okay.
I'm coming back.
Yeah, see ya.
Watch out, Nasus coming.
Oh.
Alright, I don't want to fight anymore, I just want
to
farm up.
Yeah, you can feel free to report me.
Because they're not even worth any gold anymore, right I just want to farm up, alright, Jason? Shit.
Oh, then I'm running.
Oh, wow,
81 of my 50. I'm not about that.
They're not really worth any gold anymore, so there's really no point.
Oh, then I'm farming right, then, okay.
I'm just gonna farm up, get some gold, get some items, and then we can steamroll the game.
Yo, I'm coming.
After you kill them a couple times, like if they don't get anything in response, like back from it, it they're not worth anything.
Yo, I'm coming in.
Yo, is Malphite missing?
Nasus missing.
Oh my.
Nasus missing.
Oh.
I don't care. I can 1v1 anybody, including the level 6 Elise as level 10.
Nasus, what the hell are you doing?
What level is Elise?
Oh my god, dude. This Elise, like, destroyed.
I have IE. Just gonna put that out there. She doesn't even have BF yet, and I have IE.
Watch this fear.
Oh, you're just gonna kill that Elise again.
Yeah, I know. Maybe I should type
easy coming in.
Oh, she's running. Oh my god.
Look at that!
Oh my god, you're happy!
What?
Damn it, I hate doing that.
What is your AP?
Oh my god. And she's gone.
Dude, your AP is only 95.
I'm level 10 though.
Guys, I need help up top. Nasus is pushing hard.
He's gonna get that tower.
Yeah, he is. I didn't have teleport up.
Is he gonna back off? Because then we can fight him. If he doesn't. Yeah, ready?
Yo, is that MA?
Yo, can I farm up,
never
though?
Never mind.
Okay,
he's still there.
Assist on.
I don't have ult, so...
That's fine.
Yo, this Zed better
get back. I don't think Malphite realizes he's not immune to damage.
Yo, dude, Zed's nice. Going bot. Careful. Zed is going bot. do you guys hear me right now?
Help me push in, please.
Yeah.
Oh, he left. He's outie. You're kind of screwed, Vivek.
I don't know, by the way.
Alright, perfect.
You're screwed. You're
dude,
screwed.
If you had if you had told me you were going in, I would have thrown the hook. Yeah. Not the hook, though.
That's why I thought they'd get the hell out. I want no
part
of it.
What the Malphite?
Oh my god, that was great.
We literally canceled this teleport. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna make a TP play to bounce down bot. Be prepared.
Weren't you bouncing down bot?
I'm waiting for one item.
Oh my god, that was a great right, cancellation.
I know.
But yeah, I guess we should really go for Jack.
Yeah.
I like how I said dragon and someone. Someone else. Everyone's insane. Oh, the Thresh. Oh.
Yo, Thresh,
dude,
put down a ward.
How did he do
Thresh,
so much damage to you so quickly?
He has zero moves. He's 4-1! Guys, I can't carry this if you're gonna let Zed get fed.
Oh my. Yeah. Oh.
I absolutely 100% cannot carry
dude,
this if
no
Zed
one...
gets fed, because he can just pop me.
Did no one see that?
You did. It was good, but I'm just saying. I'm just saying we have to. We cannot let Zed get any more kills.
Yeah, you're right.
He will pop me instantly. And then my 7-0 will matter.
True.
I'll
target
Zed team fights.
He's a good Zed too.
Yeah. The jungler can't really do much about it.
Yeah,
let's take this first, just in case.
Okay.
Nice. I'm gonna ward over wall.
Yo, top. Someone teleport or something.
We're going for Jag now.
Yeah.
We need Jag.
Panth, no ult. Oh, no. We don't have a Panth.
Yeah. Nice. Wow, I did a lot of damage. I think I might have Broken Dust Blade.
Yo, careful, Nasus.
Me?
Around there.
Coming in.
God damn it, Zed.
Oh shit.
I'm dead. This is what I said, we cannot let him get fed.
He's 6-2, we can't really do much up.
Oh.
Yo, dude, don't.
No, they don't have turret up, we can go. Go.
Hello?
Yeah, but we don't know who's coming.
Well, Zed's coming up from river, so we have a chance if we don't take it now.
Yeah, he has no ult, but I can't with this game's about to become really frustrating for me because we started off 7-1 and I'm gonna fall off so hard because Zed. And lack of farm because we were busy getting kills. It's not because half of them were like worth only 100 gold.
Oh,
nice.
Well, I killed Caitlyn 5 times.
I saw Zed. Oh, Zed. Shit. Help, please.
Don't kill me, please.
I hate you so much. I hate you so much.
Zed is real fed.
Am I gonna get out? Nope, I'm not. I should've juked. I knew it was coming. I saw the Zed shadow too. Shit.
Ah, shit, now I have to back off.
Vivek, I hate you so much, you couldn't help me.
I'm gonna
die. Yeah, watch out, Zed's heading back.
Let's get out.
What?
Oh, shit. Oh, Mike. I forgot he, shit, he's gonna flash.
Wait, how is he alive?
Because we didn't kill him.
Caitlyn's 06-2.
Oh my god, I wish I had my boots of mobility.
I took Caitlyn out of the game, but you guys didn't take Zed out of the game.
That's because I never got a successful gank.
Christ.
Yo, piss off, I'm 7-1.
Is he stall sport for 4?
I'm dead. Oh, and he's about to kill Elise again, so. You know, you gotta let that happen first.
Actually, 6-1 doesn't really count because Elise is 6 dead. Can you go?
Oh! Maxwell pull. Oh.
And why does no one ever take the lantern? Yo, Zed.
Gonna be dead.
Yeah, Zed's dead. Zed's dead.
No,
Zed
is not
dead. Ah, no he's not. Damn it.
Oh my god. We can all kill him if we all...
We could. Oh my god, I don't have flash up.
There's a TP top.
I'm gonna go on Zed. As soon as he gets over here, I know he's gonna come off. Just Kate.
Dan, that was no.
I got a kill, but I kinda,
Really?
Leave it.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better not take this.
I'll just leave it.
Oh, what the
hell?
Dying,
guys.
Yes. Oh, that was actually worth all. Wait, you got the extra 350.
Wait, gold. How did I die?
You killed the minion.
Oh, he had Duskblade? Bull. I'm calling bull.
I cannot
dude.
Believe Rengar just did that.
I'm sorry.
I legit did every single bit of that damage and he just autoed.
Sounds like the average ringer out of me.
Yeah, I want to stab you so badly.
Come here so I can shoot you.
Dude, that's why he's Rengar Pro.
Yeah. Shoot me with the little dragon. I like this little dragon. He's so cute.
How does Zed have more kills than both of us?
Because they fed the crap out of him because they don't listen when I speak.
I only fed him 3 kills.
Only fed
three
him kills three
too kills. Many.
Only fed him 3 kills.
Well, I mean, that only actually isn't guys. That much, but it's snowballs.
I fed him, like, 3.
Why is he just standing there?
I still have a tower, I was about to flash hook.
Oh, guys, we lost. Zed's here.
No, not necessarily. He just won that team fight.
Ah, shit, he ulted me.
No, no, no. Yeah. Oh! Nice, nice, nice. Watch out, watch out. I'm not playing my ult. Someone here? Okay.
Ah, shit, I got stuck.
Okay. Oh my god, damage. Alright. I could come in for a cheeky smite, TP play, but I don't have ult up for another 45 seconds.
I already ulted earlier in this, but...
Yo, no
who
right
should
now.
I flash hook?
Everything down.
Yeah, right now it's not best. If you can hook something,
I had to ult after Zed to kill him.
Just try hooking without the flash right now.
Yeah. Alright,
I don't need up. Oh, watch out. They're
right,
like...
Alright, back off. Back off.
Yo,
oh, shit.
Nate,
I'm gonna go up top really quick.
Oh.
I'm gonna go up top and then.
What the script?
Script?
Caitlyn is. Okay.
I can solo the drag.
I got it back on.
I cannot. Zed cannot ult me.
Oh my god,
I can't
dude.
Fight because I can't fight because I constantly have to be on the run from Zed's ult.
Oh shit, he's like right there.
Shit, Tatar got taken.
We're gonna lose this game if we don't figure out how to kill Zed.
Well, look
Which
at Tatar.
Rengar, you need to pop him just as fast as he can pop you.
I'll try, but...
I'm backing.
I can usually... Like, I can land hooks
on him,
we
have to have the damage to pop
but
while he's
I'm
stunned,
usually stunned by
undead.
Elise.
I need help.
Usually Elise, like, stuns me
No, they're
after.
Taking your blue.
I can't really do a whole lot.
Oh my god, I stole it.
So I can't continue.
Oh my god. Oh, you gotta like reset
4
it.
4 HP, and then I...
Okay, it. Wait.
Alright, there we go. That should be pushing. Alright, good. Someone ward, so I can come in.
Kill him!
Someone ward. Oh no,
I don't know where Zed is. Where's Zed?
Zed's behind.
Zed's oh, right.
God. Oh shit.
Coming in.
Ready?
Oh.
You
get splash again?
Oh my god. Oh yes, come on. Good.
I had to heal Flash to survive.
I got him.
Okay, but you did survive that, so we're good.
Sorry.
That's not Jason's fault.
I almost
just,
hit
we
the
all
hook.
Have to figure out how we're gonna protect me. Otherwise,
that's like
Vivek and I are the entirety of our damage right now. So if you don't,
no,
keep,
I mean I
one
do
us,
some damage.
Hey.
If one of us dies early in the fight, like the game, the fight's over. Unless
I
the other one carries you.
I have to buy QSS.
I know. I can't afford it.
Yeah. We need to back off, Jason.
See, I got.
What
you
is
boys.
This girl doing?
Oh.
Oh no! No!
Back off!
Alright, I bought you, Seth.
Jesus. I don't know why you
I
went in
I
on that, but okay.
I thought I could kill her. I forgot I didn't have Hydra.
Right, I have QSS.
Good, Jeremy. You could take red whenever the hell it's gone.
Alright.
Kill him.
I have
Yo, dude, careful, Zed.
If I had Hydra.
Ask him to ult me.
Yo, Nasus. Nasus should pop up for no random reason.
No, I was attacking him. That's why I ulted. He was dead.
Yes, push mid.
I'm gonna go bot.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go top and kill Caitlyn.
I can't really push mid alone. Aw, shit, I'm stunned. Oh god.
I think this is going to be the first time I'm purchasing the captain.
Yeah, because it's running in the opposite, I don't know.
Jason. Look in the shop, there should be some an item called like Zeke's Harbinger.
Zeke's Harbinger.
Yeah. No, not Harbinger, hold on. I'll look up the exact name in a second.
Harbinger.
No, is that the thing that like links him to me?
Harbinger.
Yeah. Yeah, get that.
Wow. Damage.
Oh mate.
I didn't even get to use my dust blade.
Oh guys, he just got mid.
I don't know, dude, I would rather get the shield that removes all of the
guys mid.
Stuff on you.
Shit. Shouldn't use my ult.
Dude,
Nash isn't gonna listen, win this dude, for them.
There's a shield.
Yeah, I don't know why no one saw him mid.
I did, but I can't exactly 1v1 him.
Coming.
Nice. Yeah, bye.
Racist.
Listen, what I'm actually going to get is I think it's Locket of the Iron Solari or whatever. Basically, I can remove whatever
Vivek, should he get stuns Zeke's Harbinger?
Oh, God. I have on you.
Guys, I'm dead.
Locket.
Ah, eh. Oh, shit. Help. Someone.
Coming. Turn if you can.
No, don't turn, just keep running him into tower.
I was gonna... Get him. Well, okay, it's fine because you got the assists, I guess. Alright, I got this.
Sorry, Jeremy. I realized.
It's okay, I didn't flash or anything. That was
okay.
Either one of our kills. It only bothers me if I do, like, all the damage and then somebody just comes in and is, like, auto.
Oh yeah, that's fair enough, okay.
All right. That would make sense.
Alright, I'm gonna push up top, and then I'll come back.
Why did he just exhaust me?
Oh my god, that damage.
Wow, I can't find the armor. I can't
find the... So just Locket of the Iron Solari, that's actually what it's called.
The thing.
Get the hell away from me.
Oh my god, the wave player.
Holy crap, Wither!
No, there's a different one.
Yeah, just cash in.
Oh, maybe it was Mikael's Crucible. I don't know,
Great.
This gate is kind of raging just a bit.
Wait, all I try to do is 5 minute relics. Yes, that is so true.
Look at her record, that's why.
Oh my god, Joe, she was 0-5 in lane leaning.
Oh my god.
At least Zed can't kill me because I used ult away.
Surprise.
Dead can't kill me because I have QSS.
Well, I'm not gonna buy QSS.
My team. Oh my god, my Q just did 1,000 damage.
Why is...
Someone help me.
Yo, I'm on my way.
P.S. Everyone runs faster when...
We got mid. We can do Baron.
Oh, what's it called?
Yeah,
everyone runs faster when running towards me. So use that for...
Okay, you guys are doing Baron, fair enough. Oh, I can't.
What are you doing, jerking it?
So, it says...
Yo, chill, we need a smite!
Careful. Get out of that.
Don't worry.
That smite, though, was so not a point.
Yeah, because I have a Q that says more damage than it.
Oh! Can I get a holo?
Yo, cut him off.
Yeah, let's go.
Can I please? Come.
They all got fed. Well,
go.
I didn't get fed.
Oh, nice.
Guys, I'm pushing mid.
Watch this.
Oh my, what are you doing?
Wait, can you just seriously heal? Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm bringing minions down mid.
Oh, he's too fat!
No, dude!
He was trying to.
Why didn't you take the lantern?
Eventually, if he's too fat, then he'll become too heavy and you can't
push on it if he's too fat.
I'm fucking slow.
Yo, I'm gonna back it and just come down.
Jeez,
come down,
dude, you flashed the wall.
I'm gonna make this into that if I can. Coming in.
Holy potato.
Okay, we're good now.
Alright, butt sex.
Oh, she's dead.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
God. I wonder who it is. With the ult. Oh.
Oh.
Yo, what?
Oh, because you have to QSS after you
fired. I clicked it too fast, I know.
I can't kill him, he's
that
dead.
That did a lot more damage than I was expecting, though.
Rengar, you have to go stick with Nasus.
Surprise.
Or not.
Butt sex.
You're screwed. No.
Duskblade, yeah, baby. Yeah, boy. It's really good, actually.
Oh, you're running Duskblade? I actually don't run Duskblade on my Zed.
Oh, you're so low. You're back off.
Oh! Yo, dude, Tom.
Oh! Damn it.
Sorry.
I'm getting bot. I'm getting bot, first get of all. Second of all, I'm getting into some resist spawn.
Ah, shit.
Right, I'm just gonna push bot until somebody comes to stop me.
We need to push this Baron. Cause we have gotten nothing out of this Baron. Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, no, never mind. I'm backing.
I got you.
Many thanks.
I got you, bro. You know it.
Can we, like, get the tower? Oh no.
I'm gonna just push bot until something important happens.
Should go spear passage.
I'm mid.
Okay.
Oh god damn it. We literally got nothing out of that Baron.
From all of these hooks.
Oh well. Okay, we got this tower after Baron, but Jason back up.
Oh, Zed hollered at you.
Yep. When's Jack?
Meanwhile.
Alright, guys, I'll head bottom.
Meanwhile, bot lane, the two fetish champions in the game.
Oh shit, watch out. I'm coming. I got this.
Reality, we both have escapes.
Hey, guys, the cliche.
I have an ult.
Why are you here?
To help you escape.
We didn't need your help, but thanks.
No,
can we kill? Can we kill them?
Yeah, we can. I actually.
Yo, me and Italy are here. We can definitely kill this.
Oh, hey, Caitlin. Caitlin, get over here.
Wow. Okay then. My W got me.
Oh god. Oh, there we go.
Alright, let's go.
Jesus!
Yo, I'm running bot. Survive!
Alright, I have a giant slayer.
I'm coming.
I have giant slayer. This game
is coming.
Run!
Get it!
Oh no!
Whoa, Nash has got a lucky crit on me.
Alright, as soon as I finish getting my last whisper, this game's over.
Maybe I shouldn't give my Twitch chain to the enemy team. That would be really bad.
Jesus.
Oh,
dude.
Shit, they're gonna push bot and mid now.
And I still don't get a hollow.
I'm going mid. I have to go mid to help.
Yeah, they can't get that tower, but
Vivek and I are like the entire team, honestly.
I got a kill in that fight.
You're the least useful.
I did something.
No, I got bot. I got bleed.
One of the kills. And I've gotten people out.
Alright, but I'm kind of thirsting for some gold right now.
Holy shit, my CS is not actually that bad compared to, Zets.
Oh, hi, Elise.
Yeah, but it's
random Elise in the jungle.
She's done that a lot. Aw, shit. I had to ult away.
What does she have?
Oh. Aw, shit.
Some assistance, please.
I got you, boys.
Wow, okay.
Why are you guys not helping Vivek at all?
Get back on.
Sorry.
Where?
No, I threw the lantern. I threw the lantern, but he didn't take it, and then he died.
At least call out that you're
it's
throwing
because no one
it.
Takes the
I
lantern.
I don't see everything.
Guys, they're gonna go
and
push
I don't
up
know
top.
Why.
They're gonna push up top.
No, maybe.
Talon baited me.
Watch out, they're going.
I'm not
gonna
following
go to try
Talon.
To get...
Kill him. Oh. Kill the cake.
Yo, dude.
She's following.
Someone,
she's probably followed by
Baron.
Half her team.
Someone ward Baron.
Nope, Zed's here.
Oh well, sorry. Nice. Oh, you're actually nice.
Come up top. Come up top. We need help. We need help. Nash is just gonna take it.
I'm coming.
Shit. Oh god, they're all here. Shit.
How are you guys losing that fight?
How did Vanguard die?
I died to Zed, because he 1v1'd me, and apparently he didn't.
Guys, stay under towers, stay under the towers. We can't afford to die right now.
Jason, get out.
I'm up.
Kill Nasus.
Why don't I have Home Guard? Is this a joke? Hello, bug. Why don't I have Home Guard?
Why are we throwing this game? I just 2v1'd and won, and you guys lost up top. That's kind of the idea.
It's because I don't do any damage. Nasus does.
No, Nasus does damage.
I don't.
Off, don't like.
I can't no, fight a Nasus.
They don't have Nasus. Can we do Baron?
I was trying, yeah, and then what's her name came in.
Yo, I'll stay and fight off minions. There's no sense in trying to come and help. We need to try and stop minions from stacking up on us, because then that's where we get in trouble.
Shit, they're going for it.
Yo, coming.
Yo, Zed.
Where's Zed? I'll
Zed
come.
Is coming. You're dead.
Yo, Jason.
How did he hit me? How did he hit me? Please explain. I want to see that. I want to see that replay again.
I'm gonna go get top. I'll watch top.
I actually might have it.
I got
bot.
Someone get bot.
Nice. Hero.
Oh, good.
All right, I'm heading bot now.
I said hero.
He actually did.
Not a holla.
Yeah.
Oh, he said hero. Okay, cool. I'll count that.
Shit, this is happening. Watch out, Elise is.
I kinda need to keep minions from shoving into our base.
Yeah, true. Top lane is a bit
Top lane is shoving, and so is bot.
I'm coming.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, you get top, I'll get bot, and then you come back, and I'll finish covering.
Can we 1v3 Nasus? Just kidding, not a 1v3.
If Rengar's saying do minions, I'll go and fight with you guys. Cause I just
I'm giving you
extra
movement speed.
Okay.
I'm.
And he also has TP, I hope.
Yeah, I do have TP. Okay. Yeah, we can win this.
I finally farmed up, so I'm almost full.
Okay, let's stay together, guys. Let's stay together and protect
I'm
Trisana.
Exhausted.
Protect Trisana.
Need a TP, hello!
Coming in.
A bit late.
I couldn't do anything in that fight.
Okay,
He's dead. He's dead.
Yo, I need lifesteal.
Beautiful.
Go ahead, go.
No, it's okay that you couldn't
do anything. Alright, I'm full HP. Yo, minions top, keep an eye on minions
top.
I died,
but it's fine.
Yo, I'm going back.
I'm killing Caitlyn.
Until our inhib respawns, we just need to keep doing that.
Fair enough.
Yeah, which is very annoying. We need to crack their base.
We can't do that with our inhib down like this.
Yeah, I know. You have to back off.
Yo, assistance, they're coming for me.
Nah, it's fine.
Oh my god.
Vivek is a god, don't worry. I can't really come down because I have to watch our base.
Oh.
Watch out.
Yo! Don't call for assistance and then leave.
Sorry, my Duskblade popped. Couldn't really do much.
Alright, good. I'm going bot.
The inhibitor's up very soon.
Here, I'll go top. I'll go bot.
I don't know where I
can
should be.
Can we kill Nasus?
Because I can't. If I stay in either lane and I push up too far, then I can get ulted by Zed.
How long is left to... Okay, Baron's gone.
No, 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 dude.
That's probably
I'm
the best thing, but then I cannot be clearing minions
to
them. Because then Jason's there. Okay, so I have to be I have to be up here.
Alright, I'll come in and kill Zed.
I do a lot of damage. You need to utilize. Hold on. Just Jason, I'm backing. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. There's too many people here.
Kill the Zed.
Don't go in?
Yes, why not? Go!
Go, go, go! No,
don't,
Rengar,
don't go in on that. Don't go in on that.
Go?
He doesn't have ult, but he's still dangerous.
Oh crap, I got stunned. I got stunned! I got mega stunned and I couldn't even Mercurio 7 charge on cooldown. I'm full build though, I'm full build.
We have to stall out, Jeremy's dead.
I'm gonna go kill Quick. Go
yeah, yeah, but they have no in-hit.
The problem
they have no
is,
you guys can
they all do so much damage.
Rengar, Rengar, you need to be back in base. Rengar, why are you bot? You need to be in base.
Why are you killing the Caitlyn? She's
Caitlyn is 0-11.
Fair enough. Okay, come back.
Oh my god, I'm
injured.
Sorry, Rengar, I kind of hate to lose when I do this well.
No, it's fine. I completely understand. Fucking okay.
I have most farm in the game, most kills in the game. If we lose this game, I'm gonna be so pissed. I'm full build. Vivek and I are both pretty much full build.
Top.
Yo, Dan, what are you doing?
Dan, why are you in? Oh.
Yo, guys, where are you?
Hold on.
I just lost.
Oh my god, guys, Nasus.
Oh,
this game might be over.
Oh, Dan, you're really tilting me.
Wait, me? Or D-Rose?
Yeah, because you keep getting, like, you were sitting in base, but there's a huge
D-Rose
fight.
D-Rose is tilting me.
Why? I just got a kill.
It's not all about the one kill, guys. We need to work together. We can't
just kill the Nasus. Kill the Nasus. Jump in. Go. Nice. Go. Reset.
I don't want to flash for it.
Zed is over there, so stop chasing.
Stop chasing. Back.
No, I'm gonna go push.
Someone ward that.
I'm full build. Can I donate gold to some people?
Remember, guys, if you ever.
Oh, I'm building my last item.
If you got.
Look how much health
I did. Yo, I got mid farm.
I got top farm.
Baron's up in a minute, we have to go take that immediately.
I don't know, we can, at least don't let them take it, because I feel like if we leave base, they're going to get inhib again.
Yeah.
If we get caught, what happens is if we go to Baron and then we get caught in a fight, then base, we lose base because in minions.
We have to push out mid and go to Baron.
Yeah, but top will be pushing against us because inhib.
We should, like, try to work Baron, though.
You don't all have to go to Baron.
Not right now.
Only one person go and ward, then come back.
Alright.
Wait, it's warded though.
Really rather.
No, but I mean like,
please,
not the ward that takes just right on hit.
And I might not even be doing that tomorrow night. Because
yeah, there we go. We're good. Okay.
I might not be doing that tomorrow night because I might be going to
Dragon's not up, Baron's not up.
Guys, I think they're waiting for us to walk in somewhere. Let's just defend base.
Yeah,
we're
guys,
not, we're literally-
I don't know, but guys, stay
we're
together.
We're waiting by the fact that they're not utilizing the down inhib.
Alright, they're mid.
Yep.
Shit, they're coming hard.
Right, yo, I got bot. Oh no, I gotta stay mid.
Ow. Come on, I couldn't even W heal shit. I didn't even see Malphite come. Get up all of them. Oh, Boogie Rose!
Hit.
Nasus.
I'm just healing Tristana. Jeremy, you can carry.
Nice, guys, can't spawn him. Fuck.
Nice. Might be one. Nice.
Yo, how did Caitlyn get bot?
Push.
She was getting. I had to back.
If Vivek can just heal me the entire fight, then we're gonna win.
Shit, we got the minions in our base.
He's playing Nidalee.
Wait, it's probably better for me to get
Vivek
this
playing?
Just so I can get closer to
getting. You need to catch up
Baron.
An item so you can do damage. Baron. I'll stay in base, you guys back.
Can
someone
Jeremy,
help me with
bot? Here.
I'm
Let's
not
sound
good.
Clear.
I'm not a farmer.
I think I'm probably better for
we
that.
I'm not Baron. A farmer.
Easily.
I'll push bot.
Yo, no, but they're all about to be up.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but you guys can take Baron in time.
It takes us no time.
Plus, they wouldn't expect three of us to take Baron.
Also, they have vision of me right now clearing top, so they know, like, I'm not there.
And they have a vision of me clearing bot, so...
Yeah, so that right now they probably think we're just clearing.
They know back.
Alright, Caitlyn is pretty much...
Oh, no, back. It doesn't matter.
Unless, do we want to kill Caitlyn if she's coming?
Okay, I'm full build.
So I've been full build.
We win one more fight, we can end the game.
Yeah, I have 300 farm. Just gonna put that out there.
All right, I'm gonna go.
I have 198.
Guys, we need to back off. Wait in the tower at base. Yeah, guys, wait in base. We can't push out because minions.
Okay, guys, protect
minions, and we have an open in hit. We need to stay fight in base. Vivek, be careful.
Nidalee, get back here. All right, Nidalee, get back here.
We need to fight. We need to fight like over. Like
get back here.
Basically, where we fought last fight, because Zed's gonna get over anxious and charge into us.
Caitlyn is like trolling.
Caitlyn is useless, guys. We should be able to win this.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Yo, top. I got top.
Alright. Okay. I'm gonna assassinate.
No, I'm just gonna scare her off by being here.
Alright.
Yeah, true. Okay, but we need to
kill her.
Can't you
honest.
Just kill her?
Yeah.
Actually, no. Don't go for the 1v1s.
I don't want to engage because I'm afraid that their team's gonna show up.
Not by pushing down bot, so.
Yeah, the thing is, we need to go mid for the.
Yo, Malphite is bot.
But we need you mid for the.
I'm here.
Okay.
Coming in for the flank. Coming in.
Where's Vivek?
Okay, we got the inhibitors right now.
Initiate. We can go now.
Rengar, you can't get caught out like that, so we're gonna go. You start it.
Poke isn't off.
Let me poke.
Hook is
out. Okay. Push waves out, and hit respawn. Yeah. Push waves out, and then we fight.
Oh.
I have to hit them.
Alright, bot is pushing. Leave it.
Okay. Let's go.
I hit Zed.
Actually, I don't think bot's
Zed is at half HP.
It should have been, but if not, it'll be pushing in.
There's too many minions on their side.
Nice.
They're trying to wait out of... They're
doesn't
wait
really
out
matter. He has lifesteal.
That's the problem.
What are you talking about? Bot is pushing.
No, I'm saying our Baron, we're gonna... They're waiting out
the... It doesn't matter. Oh, we can't do... If we push out, they get inhib, though.
Yeah.
Is top pushing? If top is pushing, then we fight. Because bot is 100% pushing.
I'm pushing bot.
Yeah, it should. But you push waves to kill, though.
Alright, guys, mid. Everybody mid. We can fight now. Side lanes are pushing. We can fight mid.
Okay.
Alright, let's do...
We need to fight now.
Okay, I'm
coming
mid.
Jump mid hard.
We should fight while we have Baron up. Even if I have to
force them to react to us.
Wait, right. Protect
Yo,
Kastana, run
guards.
Though,
stay out of the bushes.
Kill Zed.
Okay,
he's top priority.
Okay.
He's dead.
He missed. Oh. Kill Tristana.
Coming in.
I'm good. I'm on the other side of the wall. Shit.
They popped my GA.
Yo, he got onto me so fast.
Ah, shit.
Yo, he's so tanky.
Go, Elise. Jump.
Watch out for Elise. Nice.
Just go, please.
That's game.
Push hard. Go. We have me. We should not. If we don't end here, we're doing something wrong.
We might not.
Zed's up in 35 seconds.
You're way too far ahead of us.
You no, guys go faster while that? Coming to me, so I'll stay ahead.
I don't think you guys might not be able to end here.
Hey, you guys can end.
We can at least get in here.
Oh shit, that actually you can end. That's...
I'm Tristana! What were you expecting?
A little less damage.
That's up in 18.
Okay, come on, you got the 17
turrets. We can take down turrets.
This
let's go.
If you don't end now, we lose.
Let's go. Eight seconds.
Go!
I can juke him.
No, just end!
Nice hook, Jason!
Yes! GG! Woo!
Vivek and I had to work just a bit too hard for that one.
That game was actually really fun.
Thank you.
We had to work so hard.
We had both 20 kills!